Welcome back to the Rusty Bucket Saloon. Eight packs, Evolving Skies. Let's see if we can do something amazing. Never pulled something crazy from this set, though there's plenty of craziness to pull. It's just eluded me, for whatever reason. Toy Catcher, Raihan, Teddy Ursa, Mareep, Zerua, Tentacool, Hoppip, Seismitoad. Weak start. I don't remember where these booster packs are from. I've had them for quite a while. I was planning on just holding on to them, but with the Evolving Skies reprint, might as well just crack them, right? Four to the front. Herdier, Scroll of the Fang Dragon, Floette, Feebas, Hitmonchan, Slakoth, Petalil, Pikachu, Hippowdon, and a Stoutland. Eight Pacarinos. As usual. Code Karn. Four to the front. Rescue Carrier, Scrafty, Ursaring, Eevee, Cutiefly, Hitmonchan, Lotad, Sableye, Regidrago, Holographic. I have a Leaning Tower of Bulk next to me. It really do be leaning. Code card. This is our fourth pack out of eight. Hippowdon, Golduck, Caravana, Dwebble, Mareep, Drowsy, Scraggy, Reverse Copycat, and we have a hit. Gyarados V. Not full art. It is a nice looking Pokemon. Come on, open up sleeve. There we go. Still using the crappy sleeves from a couple of earlier videos. Don't love these sleeves. They are a little bit frosted, which is not cool, Pokemon. Not cool. One hit so far out of eight packs. Well, out of four, I guess. Tentacruel, Bulldore, Aroma Lady, Fletchling, Scraggy, Hippopotas, Tempole, Litleo, come on, Dream Ball, Wishiwashi. There's nothing wishy-washy about the ultra rares in Evolving Skies. Some of them are very nice. But I have yet to pull any of them. Any of the good ones. Moon and Sun Badge, Pyroar, Gossifleur, Feebas, Hippopotas, Lillipup, Nickit, Reverse Swablu, and a Stoutland. two packs left. This has been below average, I would say. Okay, there is a little something there. I saw it while I was looking away from the camera trying to deal with my trash. I believe I flashed it a little bit, but I didn't see it. So you may know what it is already. Full face guard, Hypno, Vigoroth, Bergmite, Drowsy, Scraggy, Bagon, Woobat, Rapid Strike, Scroll of the Flying Dragon, and Espeon VMAX. Nice. This set is all about its kitty cats. There's technically a Rayquaza in there too, but you know. This is all about the kitty cats. I think there's a Rayquaza in there anyway. Yeah, I'm sure there is. Espeon VMAX. Very nice textured card. Very handsome card. And final pack. Go. There we go. We're gonna slow roll this pack for obvious reasons. Scroll of the Fang Dragon, Floette, Bulldore, Pumpkaboo, Rufflet, Lotad, Emolga, Woobat, Reverse Floette, and a Full Face Guard Secret. Of all the secrets to get, of the like million of them in this set, that is probably not the one you want. Let's be honest. Probably not the one you want. Not bad. We at least got a secret rare, but I'll let you look a little closer at that. Not very exciting. Here's the old Gyarados. The old standby Gyarados. But the winner for today is Espeon VMAX. Thank you all for watching. Until next time.